what Sinterklaas has come to the store, and I'm going to talk to him about how good you were this year.
Oh, this is a...
Hello, Sinterklaas. Yes. My son Chris is in Iraq, and he won't be able to see you this year.
Oh, my goodness. Hi, Chris. How are you? Hope you're having a good time.
He's been really, really good. So what do you think he gets? He doesn't get any salt, does he?
I know. He's going to get a present. He's a very nice present.
Oh, cool. Yes.
He does well.
And I hope you come back soon, safe. We're thinking about you, and we'll eat all your chocolates while we're gone.
Okay.
Bye, I love you.
Bye-bye.